Here's a little story about a man named Mike. He worked a job as security. He worked at night. I called him up with a little advice about them bad robot animals that don't play nice. Use the cameras, close the doors, or else you go to heaven like the Bad 87. When they bite your lobe and your brain spills out, the scary robots sometimes make me scream and shout.
12 to 6 didn't seem so bad, till I learned of all the evils Freddy's had. They wanna stuff my body in a Fazbear suit, till my heart starts beating like a freshy fruit, yeah. 5 Nights at Freddy's, please let me survive. 5 nights, 5 Nights at Freddy's, endless animatronic frights. 5 nights, dim lights, no sleep, they creep. Lord, help me survive. Power's running low, barely any left, as my heart starts pounding up against my chest. Should I close the door? Is it right outside? If I run out of power, I'll have nowhere else to hide. Need this job, that's why I came back, even though it's dangerous, the pay is whack. Why did I not bring a gun? Maybe if I had, it would be fun. 5 Nights at Freddy's, please let me survive. 5 nights, 5 Nights at Freddy's, endless animatronic frights. 5 nights, dim lights, no sleep, they creep. Lord, help me survive. 5 Nights at Freddy's, please let me survive. 5 nights, 5 Nights at Freddy's, endless animatronic frights. 5 nights, dim lights, no sleep, they creep. Lord, help me survive.
Stop!
Garlic! Is it time for a break already?
Means it's time to play my favorite mobile RPG, Raid Shadow Legends, who also happened to be the sponsor of today's video.
It's time for a party, because Raid Shadow Legends is officially celebrating its 4th birthday. I absolutely love this game, and there are always new characters and adventures being added. The amount of new characters with epic designs and awesome powers seems infinite. There's always someone new popping in, though I still love my starter champion, Gallic, the most. We've made so many memories together, fighting bosses, raiding dungeons, collecting interesting artifacts, wreaking havoc in the local tavern, and so, so much more.
Remember the first time we defeated a boss together?
We had good times.
Time flies.
There are so many incredible aspects to this game. One of my favorite parts is learning about the many factions, my favorite of course being the orcs. Overall, I love how insanely challenging the game can be, but how rewarding it is to get past those dungeon bosses who don't give up without one heck of a fight. One of my personal favorite challenges thus far has been facing the mythical yet deadly Minotaur. With its Tremor Stomp, Swift Doom, Raging Bull, and almighty immunity, it shows no mercy. Trust me, be careful. To celebrate the 4th anniversary, Raid is having a blowout celebration with dedicated offers, free gifts, promo codes, events including a brand new fusion event where you can get your mittens on an anniversary-themed champion.
With all of this exciting stuff and more coming to Raid, if you haven't started playing yet, then what are you waiting for?
Use my link in the description or scan the QR code to get insane new bonuses, such as champion hero Kellen the Shrike. And if all that wasn't enough, the birthday gifts keep flowing in. Whether you're new or a seasoned veteran, enter the promo code 4YEARSRAID to get the 4 legendary skill termers, amongst other things. Easy. So once you're in and tearing it up, be sure to find me under the name Lord L. Hugony. If you're fast enough, you can join my clan. Oh, and don't forget to claim your exclusive rewards if you're an Amazon Prime member. You Amazon Prime members with Genbo must keep an eye out for the next drop full of powerful gear. Only available until March 30th, so hurry, time is of the essence. So hit the link in the description, and I will see you on the battlefield.
I'll do whatever it takes to keep this job, or I'll be out on the streets like a lazy slob. A 6-hour shift is what it takes, but it's really dangerous, make no mistake. A reaping mascot's cruising all around, wish I could run away, but my ass is bound. Got the cops, so I should've asked. All I got is Fazbear Mask.
Jeremy!
Just wear the mask, they'll think you're one of them, and they'll walk right past.
Jeremy!
That doesn't work, use your flashlight, they'll start to twist.
The creeps that I must admit, especially Balloon holding little kid. But the creepiest thing that I've found so far is Foxy's broken brother made of mangled parts. They think I'm a beetle from the database, or an endoskeleton without a face. Don't have a moment to chill or snack, or I'll get attacked.
Help me!
I hear them in the van trying to ambush me, I have no defense.
Help me!
I
see them in the hall, but there's no damn door to make a wall. Don't stop the clock. Please don't stop the clock. Don't stop the clock. I'm begging, don't stop the clock until the morning. Looks like bunnies, possessed by the purple guy. I will kill whomever I please. 3 decades after the restaurant, I'm in for the ride. 5 nights till the doors open, the guard had better hide. You chose to work at this nightmare, baby, like a mouse into a trap. You can play your tapes and temporarily distract me, baby, but no matter what, I will be back. I'm addicted to God from up into parts. Will I feast on their hearts? Skin till they take shots. This attraction is great. So many guys I can rape till I can't see straight. When can I stop? I'm addicted to guards. The guard looks down at his tablet. I sneak in the room. He has no idea his painful death is coming soon. He couldn't last 5 nights alone with me, baby. Flashing red lights make me mad. You know they make me wanna jump scare you, baby. Make me feel so bad. I'm addicted to guards. Rip them into parts. Will it feast on their hearts? Can't until they take shots. This attraction is great. So many guards I can rape till I can see straight. When can I start? I'm addicted to guards. Creepy monsters jump scaring around. I feel the fear, I feel the fear. In my house, did they follow me home? Why did my parents leave me alone? Only tool I got, the flashlight in my hands. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, run. I'm so scared, this ain't no fun. Where is my daddy's big gun? Slam the door, wish they would stop. I'm terrified by this animal hole, by this animal hole. Think I hear Foxy behind the closet door. Do it feels right, I curl into a ball. But realize I'm a sitting duck. Jump out the window cause I don't give a fuck. But the window's locked, that's just my luck. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, run. I'm so scared, this ain't no fun. Where is my daddy's big gun? Slam the door, wish they would stop. Ha ha ha.
will survive like ninjas in a fight. But all I got is this light. I'm terrified. On the flip side of real life, a sanctuary, but things went so wrong and now there's strife. There are bizarre creatures that run around making weird sounds. We weren't equipped for this, so we should use our own moves like the pizza wheel. A hot cheese attack, Freddy throws his mic, watch the mic go smack. Doing what we can, Bunny plays Bash Jam. Happy birthday, Chica throws her cupcake. And make a way to Dustin Field. We fight a snowman who just lost the bounce with miniguns. Then melt him down with an explosion that would touch my ears. The pizza wheel, a hot cheese attack. Freddy throws his mic, watch the mic go smack. Doing what we can, Bunny plays Bash Jam. Happy birthday, Chica throws a cupcake. Thank you.
Jesse. They gave me a guarantee. Some cases, 100%. Invested every cent. Testing arcade machines. Fat cheap inventory. Trying to detect what's hiding in the vent. It was Lefty. He came for me. While I received a new lawsuit. There's something outside. Trying to get inside. Elizabeth, who the hell's she? Just hope it won't grab me. What could that horrible sound be? Oh God, please show me some mercy. Unclogging toilets when receive a court summons, cause the child is bit in the head. Settle or should I fight? I reflect late at night. I must not self-debate or suffer the same fate. Because Lefty, he'll come for me. Can't waste my time with this lawsuit. There's something outside, trying to get inside. Elizabeth, who the hell she? Hope it won't grab me. What could that horrible sound be? Oh God, please show me some mercy.
Sleep on the streets. Got a box for a house and newspaper sheets. I haven't slept. My life's a wreck. So screw it. Sneak into the pizza plex.
We're 15 minutes from closing. Some kid's sneaking around backstage. You dropped the ball out there today. I don't have time. I'm starting to rage.
Oh man, she's a mess. Getting wild like a Karen, all crazy stressed. Crawl in my cake hole. I'll keep you safe. Sorry if it's cramped. You might start to chafe.
Here you are. Fun, yeah, so much fun, you'll never forget.
There's a kid cruising around, should be home, back in town. His parents or the cops will come down. All our mom puts his hands about. What's that noise? Shoals of girls and boys. This pizza place, it runs such joy. Hearts be destroyed.
I can't just leave, Vanny will hunt me forever. Is there a way we can both leave together?
If I'm to survive, I'll need upgrades. Either Monty's clothes or Chica's voice can. A hit and run on Roxy sounds fun. Give me her eyes, it'll help a ton. Now let's burn this joint, waste Vanessa. Her face will eat Afton and clean this mess up.
If we leave first, will more kids disappear?
Yes.
Then we are staying here.
There's a kid cruising around. Should be home, back in town. His parents or the cops with them down. All I'm on with his hands about.
Don't phaser blast my eyes, it really stings. Glitchtrap's the one who's pulling all the strings. Watch your back, staff will rip you apart. Then a finale will build once you light the spark. Are Vanny and I just one and the same? These invisible CDs give credit to this claim. Become the
8, 12, and 6. Occupy myself by doing card tricks. Wish the clock was faster, wish it would swirl. Like Skakathon, rushing for an app world. I'm in a rut, need a career. Searched every single listing, wants to shed a tear. Every business needs a security guard. I took this job, thought it wouldn't be hard. But the joke's on me, couldn't be more wrong. Cause I heard a sound, don't mean the song. Got a creepy vibe from the animatronic. Check the camera gun, believe what I saw in it. A fox and a bear who started to dance. A bunny and a chick not wearing no pants. They busted a move, that's all I could see. Till they stopped and they started coming for me. All the robots in the house, please show me mercy. My heart's pounding like a drum and it's starting to hurt me. Don't say my time is up, please give me an extension. I don't know what's worse, the thought of dying or the tension. Don't jump scare me. What the hell? The clock is slow. There ain't no damn way that it's only fall. I wanna quit, got no spirit. But I'm doing my time cause I am legit. What can I join? Strict for use of power. This could be my final hour. What if I die in this robot run? Should've read the fine print about the workers' comp. It's my fault for coming back for more. Should've given my resignation but my heart is torn. Like to get paid for sitting on my tush. Though I'm worried that I'll get mashed into mush. But if I can survive for just one more night, then I'll get a bonus, make it worth the fright. I'm getting hooked on this adrenaline. Like a horror movie that I'm starring in. All the robots in the house, please show me mercy. My heart's pounding like a drum and it's starting to hurt me. Don't say my time is up, please give me an extension. I don't know what's worth, the thought of dying or the tension. Don't just give me. Don't jump scare me. Don't jump scare me. Don't jump scare me. I'm just a guard, scared and alone. Surviving is so hard. I just want to